This is Star Wars Rise of the New Republic, right, episode 50. I'm now at the same number of episodes as my original Empire at War series, and not quite done yet, although we'll be nearly finishing off the Empire in this episode. Probably only have a couple planets left. Let's see. Alright, we're ready to go. Let's go. On to Brilliant.
Constructing. Tactical battle imminent.
I got a pretty nice sized fleet there. Okay, here's another prototype for the second Death Star laser. Interesting.
Enemy unit sighted.
Choose your reinforcements.
They have a pretty nice space station here. It'd be a shame if anything happened to it. What?
Moving out.
Reinforcements canceled.
We're gonna take in our big ships.
Reinforcements.
Are those
canceled.
Which one are the good ones? Endurance, Nebula Star Destroyer, that's what I want.
Reinforcements canceled.
God damn it.
Reinforcements canceled.
Frickin' ship is so big.
Heading out. Fallout. Look out!
Wow.
Commander, fire at will.
Choose your reinforcements.
Alright, let's we'll grab two of these as well. Where is Gavrasum? Like, which ship is she on? Maybe she's on Akbar's. Let me grab him and see if she's in there. Nope. Is she on the Star Destroyer? No. Is she on this Star Destroyer?
Let's go.
Let's see, is Booster Tarek actually, like, strong there? Ah, he is. Nice.
Let's finish him.
He's got them on the run.
Oh, they're retreating. Oh, they don't have anything anyway. Where the hell is Gavrasum? They did have a land unit there, whatever. Damn, holy shit. I had more than I realized. Why am I down there? She is in the fleet. I mean, what the hell ship is she on? Let me, maybe if I, like, do like that or something. She'll be on one of those. Who fucking knows?
Star Destroyer
All right.
reporting in.
Yeah. Oh, we can see Bastion now. Neat. Shall we attack Bastion? Guess we might as well. That'll be fun. That's a... fucking hell. Why does it freeze up like that randomly?
Adjusting navigation
underway.
I gotta...
Moving to coordinates.
Star Destroyer right there. That one right there.
Order confirmed.
T4B ready.
Got one right there. Come on.
Coming around.
Alright, got lots of tanks.
Construction
That's
complete.
What I want to see. Tanks, right tanks, tanks.
Underway.
Let's get some space stations building if we haven't already. Put some E-wings here, just to
building
complement
started.
My forces.
Building started.
Right away, sir. Underway. Right away, sir.
Constructing.
Alright, should have a shitload of tanks now. Yeah, there we go.
Mon Calamari crew Hostiles are ready.
Underwater.
Time to invade Dubrillion.
T4B ready.
Commencing.
Alright, well, nothing here. We'll take this out easy.
Form up. Let's move out.
This again.
Awaiting orders. Let's go.
We've secured a build pad.
Okay.
Turret constructing.
That's how it's going to be played.
I copy.
We've secured
Keep going.
A build pad.
Reporting. This way.
Let's get some
yes,
dudes
sir.
To each one, I guess.
Over there. Yes, Commander. Can do.
Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
Ready. Right.
We've secured a build pad. Construction complete.
Yes. I'm here,
We've
sir.
We've secured a
Got
build
it.
Pad.
Ready.
We've secured a landing zone.
Moving out. Heading out.
No, come on.
We've secured a landing
yes,
zone.
Yes, sir.
There we go.
Affirmative.
And then...
Turret
oh,
constructing.
Do that.
Right away.
We're just
going to
get this done quick, because I don't feel like fighting on the same planet like twice in a row. Is that a Diagona? It is. Dianoga.
We've got them. Send reinforcements.
Get exactly how to pronounce that. Alright, turbo laser right there.
Heading out,
that
sir.
You guys decided to
Roger
run
that.
In front of.
Construction
and there
complete.
Come the AT-STs.
Fall out, troops.
Warm We've up. Secured a build pad.
Let's move out.
Alright, they bailed.
We've secured a landing zone.
Awaiting orders.
Here, look. Go here.
Turret constructing. We've secured a
Copy.
Build pad.
Let's go.
Now we're gonna come up here. Capture this.
Keep going.
Construction complete.
I copy. Reporting. Yes, sir.
Construction
yes,
complete. We've secured a build pad. We've secured a build
Ready.
Pad. Choose
All right,
your
now we got our landing zone, in which we will land an entire
right away,
army of tanks.
Underway. Right away, sir.
Reinforcements
here, we'll stop
canceled.
There and let everyone move about.
Yes. This way.
Turret constructing.
I'm here, sir.
Turret constructing.
Ready. Over there.
Construction complete. Base is under attack.
Oh, shit.
Reporting.
Move your ass.
Yes, sir. Moving into position.
Choose your reinforcements.
All right, good. Now we can bring
Underway.
In some more tanks.
Right away, sir.
Construction
Underway.
Complete.
Affirmative.
Construction complete.
Reporting in.
We'll leave you guys there, and we'll capture this turbo laser, and that'll do some work.
Yes, Commander.
Choose your reinforcements.
Ready. Right away, sir. Underway.
Reinforcements canceled.
All weapons loaded.
Choose your reinforcements.
Right away.
Alright, now we got it. Oh, he's dead.
T4B ready. Give me the target.
Alright, time for the ultimate
underway.
Tank destructor battle. Here we go. Fuck him up.
Almost there.
Oh shit, look at that. Too bad it sucks.
Fire.
You kill this thing. There you go. I guess it doesn't have too bad of a turret on it. He's screwed.
Right away. Moving up.
And we'll kill
Ready
this, of course,
roll.
Again. Just as before. Maybe this will be all they have. And then we want to go hunt. Nope. Oh, yeah, it is. Okay, goody. That was quick and easy.
System control achieved.
We have that.
Building started.
Let's build
Building
up.
Started.
And why don't we save Bastion for later? Let's go actually attack the Chiss for once. See what's up with them.
Construction complete.
At your command.
Right away.
Construction complete. Tactical battle imminent.
Alright, that's actually... I guess they just have the same ships as the Imperials at this point. So these Ascendancy craft? No, they're Praetor battlecruisers, that's what they're called. Damn. It's a tough looking armada right there.
Heading out.
Oh, they not have a space station. Is that Dala? Dala is... Oh, she's with Pelion. Is that Pelion?
Inbound!
Is this Imperial Held? I thought this was Chiss. Huh. Grand Admiral Pelion. Where's Dala at? She's in a Vader? Okay. Well, sorry guys, but I happen to have the Lusankia. My bad.
Heading to destination.
Let's
flank speed.
Gank Dala with these.
Coming about.
Ironic.
We're moving out.
Booster. Take Akbar.
Heading
right
there
in front
now.
Of her. We'll grab. We'll grab
Move
some
out.
Nebula Star Destroyers. It's gotta be a spot somewhere.
We shall be there shortly.
It's close enough. Ooh. Hopefully I don't get wrecked, because those are some pretty strong ships. Strong ships. No.
Ready.
Okay, so
concentrate all fire to that target.
Alright, Dala is absolutely destroyed. Wow. Alright. Alright, time to take
Ready
out this
weapons.
Imperial fleet. It's a pretty badass little fleet.
Reporting.
The shields are going down rather quickly, actually. Oh, look, I can see my shields up there now. That's a rare sight. Now we're taking out these Star Destroyers. Pretty cool looking battle.
Cover me now.
Ahead.
Sir.
I've got one on me.
Reporting it. Fire.
Enemies in range.
All right. Yeah, I guess we'll just finish off Pelion. He's just gonna sit there. Oh, are those Pelions? No. He's getting destroyed. And that's the end of Gilead Pelion. These Praetors actually took down my shields. Nice job, guys. It's not every day that someone's able to do that. I'll have to remember how to play on the Imperial side.
Our primary engine system is down.
He won't be around much longer.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Alright, pause and you pause right there. We're getting closer.
Destroy it here.
Acknowledge.
While these guys
gone.
Are circle jerking, okay.
Order, sir.
Weapons on.
Let's have you guys hunt.
Excellent shot.
Do they not have any pre-birds? There we go. That's what I was looking for.
Our engines are gone, sir. I've got my approach vector.
I've got one on me.
I'll take care of this.
I forgot that immobilizer was over there.
Get him around. Close on target. Target critical.
Let's see how my ship's doing. Everyone's health's pretty good. He's getting killed. That's all right. We have plenty of those, don't we?
Our launch bay has been destroyed. At your command.
Navigating the Navigator safe because I like those.
He's headed your direction.
Where did a mobilizer go? He's like way over here. Oh, he's pretty much dead. Okay. Alright, so that guy's about to get killed. That's a neat view. Alright. Oh, okay. So what do they have left? I actually have... I don't realize they have three prey doors. It's interesting. There's a lot of fighters back here, so I'm gonna recall my squadrons and take care of this stuff.
Beware of traps! Our primary engine system is down. Ready for battle.
Let's get Booster up in there. That thing finally went down. Bring in one of those. Help them out. There's a few wings in here. Looks like we handled those fighters. Not really be causing problems for me anymore.
Ready for duty. Coming about, have been destroyed. Order confirmed. I copy.
This guy's about to go down to that praetor.
Coming around.
It's back beast of up.
Star destroyer standing by.
You're taking a beating, aren't you? This is a rough battle here. Alright, let's get these fighters on the praetor. That guy's turning tail. Look at you flanking over here. Akbar, you can go after the praetor. You guys can hit that praetor. Oh, this guy's fucking dead. Here, let's take out these fighters.
Copy. Destination confirmed.
What does he have left? 10% on way. Pretty sure he's gonna count as a casualty regardless at this point.
Yes, Commander.
Booster's got ridiculous shields apparently.
Ready for orders. Standing by.
Right, let's just have all these guys hunt. Oh, there goes the immobilizer.
Return to your position. Target critical. I'll take care of this.
still safe. Here, why don't you guys come join the fight? You guys are just sitting there. You gonna fight that or something? Oh, they're retreating in hyperspace. Oh, I'm pretty sure he's dead. Alright, lost two Nebula Star Destroyers, and I took out their leadership. Whoa. Yaga Minor is blue. What the fuck? What does that mean? I wonder if the Imperials are, like, out of the game now? I guess they're still in the game. I mean, what is this, though? That's real weird. I guess we'll find out next time.